We have achieved our cherished goal of freedom and have established Pakistan as an independent sovereign state, fifth largest in the world. That freedom can never be attained by a nation without suffering and sacrifice. We have been through dark days of apprehension and anguish, but I can say with confidence that with courage and self-reliance and by the grace of God, we shall emerge triumphant. There is no power on earth that can undo Pakistan.